don't you just love knowing that it doesn't matter where you are at any time in relationship to where you want to be? You can always get to where you want to be. Isn't that really the only thing that you need to know? That it really does not matter? Once you have that confidence, the reason that you can go up the scale or down the scale quickly, and we would say even equally quickly, is because you're a really good focuser. And what you focus on, you get a vibration going. In other words, you're like a dog on a bone. When you get hold of a thought, you stay there long enough that a lot of things activate around it. But you see, there's never any danger or urgency or struggle that you will ever again live, because you know how it works. So what difference does it make? You could go to the depths of despair and your inner being isn't suffering one bit on your behalf, especially now, because your inner being knows that you know what negative emotion means and you know what to do about it. And meanwhile, in the negative emotion, you're going to stir up some contrast that's going to be of benefit anyway. So win, 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 win. And when you realize that your inner being accepts your molding yourself into place as perfection, then in a little while, you'll start giving yourself the benefit of the doubt in the way that your inner being gives you the benefit of the doubt, and everybody else too, you see.